Zerywia, the rulebook problem. So, the problem is that you can see here, and here, that it has been torn out, as well as here, and here, which is exactly the stapler part. If it's like so, you can see it will be torn out even more. So the way to do this is first by reinforcing the back of the book, which should have been a proper book and not something folded together, is to apply scotch tape on the outside, and on the inside just pick your regular old what do you say? Well, the thing that you can paint with. And I use called bookbinder glue, but you can use anything you like, as long as it does its job. And then you simply put glue too much, not a little. One side. Apply some pressure. And on the other side as well. The alternative would be to take out the staples, but it's too late for that because I already used the scotch tape. So first take out the staples, apply bookbinder glue, and then reinsert the staples. Now for the outsides there's always a little bit of leftover simple paper towel. That's the trick. And after half an hour you can restart reading. And this time the tear pressure of the papers inside versus the outside are evenly distributed on the length of the fold. It's not ideal, it should have been a book with a nice back, but you do what you can do. Okay, bye.